Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi.
Are you planning a picnic today?
Ellie!
Oh, I see. What a nice idea. Ellie loves to go picnicking. Oh, dear. Ellie looks, different, doesn't she? Yes, Ellie, there seems to be something different about your appearance today. Can any of you tell Ellie what's making her look different today?
Spots.
Now, it's all right, Ellie. It looks like you've just come down with something. Don't worry. Pato, don't run away from Ellie. The elephant's spots are nothing to worry about. Ellie will soon get better if she rests in her bed. That's all. I think Pocoyo has an idea. Ah, wonderful! You see, Ellie, if you need anything, you can ring that little bell, and Pocoyo and Pato will come to help you. All right, then. Why don't you two head off for your picnic? Listen, sounds like Ellie needs a hand. Oh, I think Ellie's thirsty. Ah, yes, there we go. Now, why don't you two go and have your
picnic?
Oh, there it is again. I wonder what's up this time. Oh, she wants a vanilla milkshake with toffee ice cream and a paper umbrella on top. All right. Well, if I heard correctly, Ellie needs a watering can, a skateboard, a radio, a telephone, and lots of other things. I think you are better. Can any of you tell Ellie how we can see that she's better?
Her spots have gone!
Exactly! Her spots are gone! No more spots! I think they're tired, Ellie. Well, you know, they have spent the whole day running errands for you. I wonder where Ellie's going now. Yes. Well, it looks like our friends will get to have their picnic after all. And I'm certainly glad Ellie could come, aren't you? Hooray for picnics! And hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!